that's a great point, Mr. Davis, because it's good for everybody to realize this isn't just a one fixing with the pension plan. It is a combination of things that we're trying to do all in one time. Just a great example of the I&I, someone with Darrell showing. Our engineer right now estimates we've already cut I&I down 25% from the project that we've been doing with the line. So absolutely great point. It is a combination of projects, just not that retainage, the 8 to 10 million retainage bond. It's a combination of a lot of things that we have going on today.
So you've basically today or at this point, you've basically eliminated potentially 25%.
That's the estimate. That's the estimate we heard from what we showed. Yeah, last time we showed some pictures, you know, like we're out on farms where they dug a hole and connected right here. We had found similar things like that with a stormwater, which is going straight into our sewer. Of course, illegally doing so, but we're beginning to find a lot more of that. And the SCADA system, as we talked about last time ago, it will begin to find more of that for us. So it's just a good combination of both things happening.
What is your normal daily inflow to the plant?
3.5 million gallons.